flavor is still going to seep into that nicely cut beef, and it's just going to be a good, flavorful bite every time.
And customers can't get enough, like this guy named Jonathan Kravitz, who eats here almost every day.
So the combination of the bread... I like to say a storm of flavor. I'm a practicing attorney. I don't know about food, but what I know is when these three things come together, they're absolutely delicious.
Tom says plenty of other sandwiches on the menu as well, like meatball parm, a chicken parm, and a sausage, pepper, and onion that blows away anything you get at the ballpark. But if you've really worked up a big appetite, nothing beats the steak bomb.
The steak bomb is an awesome hangover food. It's just going to cure you completely. It's got the nice greasy steak, but it's also got these awesome caramelized green peppers and onions, and I think they even throw a little salami in there sometimes. Awesome amount of cheese. It's just perfect.
Take a look around Dom's, and it's obvious they're proud of their Italian roots, and they seem to be just as proud of their Italian sub.
I love the Italian sub. Italian subs have always been my favorite, but what I really like about it here, too, is it has to be the capicola and the sopressata and the mortadella. It has to be all the right cuts of meat, so that's exactly what they do here, and they load it.
Thank you. go to any night of the week.
That's definitely a fun, casual atmosphere. It's definitely community, you know. You definitely see people coming in.
The best defense is defense. Join me.
any pancakes for grandchildren.
You know what that means. Drop a fork, expect a female visitor.
Are you still menstruating, Mrs. Persolman?
What, Laura? No, what? Other kind of visitor, the person kind.
She's very superstitious, my mother. She believes in all that stuff about cats and umbrellas and ladders. I'd be convinced I was going to paralyze her if I stepped on a crack.
Step on a crack, break your mother's back. You believe that?
We're five. Don't you have other customers? Oh my God, what is she doing here?
Who's that?
Frankie's ex.
Looks like your mother likes her.
No, that would be her.
Thank you.
in Helen's pocket. Fossilized in tree resin, amber.
Okay, that's great, but I'm a little busy right now. You gotta see this. Can you see what we're looking at?
That table looks like an altar.
Thank you. That, the secret worlds of Boston Comic-Con, presented by your New England Chevy dealers. Streaming now at cbsboston.com. Need cash? But others say no. New England Auto Finance says yes. Yes, for title loans up to $10,000. Fast approval.
past old grievances.
No one asked you, and I'm not ready to withdraw my grievances against Teresa.
Dr. Isles, could I possibly trouble you to host a little family get-together?
No.
Thank you.
What's that? Hospitality?
Thank you.
best defense is defense. Use everything you have to protect your alliance. Join me and strike.
Enemy down.
Overstrike. Download and play now, free from the App Store.
Severe Crohn's disease, I was always searching for ways to manage my symptoms. I thought I had it covered. Then I realized managing was all I was doing. When I finally told my doctor, he said Humira was for people like me, who tried other medications but still experienced the symptoms of moderate to severe Crohn's disease. In clinical studies, the majority of patients on Humira saw significant symptom relief, and many achieved remission.
Humira can lower your ability to fight infections, including tuberculosis. Serious, sometimes fatal infections and cancers, including lymphoma, have happened, as have blood, liver, and nervous system problems, serious allergic reactions, and new or worsening heart failure. Before treatment, get tested for TB. Tell your doctor if you've been to areas where certain fungal infections are common, and if you've had TB, hepatitis B, are prone to infections, or have flu-like symptoms or sores. Don't start Humira if you have an infection.
If you're still just managing your symptoms, ask your gastroenterologist about Humira. With Humira, remission is possible.
The worst thing about toilet germs, they don't stay in the toilet. Disinfect your bathroom with Lysol Bathroom Trigger, Lysol Power Foamer, and Lysol Toilet Bowl Cleaner. They kill 99.9% of germs, including E. coli, to clean and disinfect in and out of the toilet. Lysol that.
You want to lose weight? Here's some things you should know. Lose up to 3 times more body fat in 1 month than dieting on your own. Weight loss of just 8% can help reduce your risk for heart disease.
Introducing Turbo 10. Lose up to 10 pounds in your first month and 5 inches overall. Lose weight, money back guaranteed.
So you can have more energy, sleep better, and burn more belly fat. And not just look good, but feel good.
Order your 28-day plan right now. With Turbo 10, you'll get delicious meals and 1 week of Turbo Shakes. Free, packed with protein and probiotics to help support digestive health and bust belly bloat. Plus 1 week of our Nutra Crush Shakes to crush hunger free. Call or click now and we'll rush you Turbo 10 today with 14 free shakes. Lose up to 10 pounds in your first month and 5 inches overall.
Call 877-671-THIN right now and get Turbo 10 with Shake Spring.
Closed captioning and other consideration for Rizolian Isles provided by
Emerge Restored, Fortified, Replenished. Emerge every day with Emergency. Packed with B vitamins, antioxidants, electrolytes, plus more vitamin C than 10 oranges. Why not feel this good every day? Emerge and see.
Liz assumed she could trust her dating site. Liz assumed all dressings were made equal. Assume nothing. Unlike some other guys, these craft dressings have no artificial flavors, no synthetic colors. No wonder it tastes so good.
Look at your face. And your hands.
Oh, it's still getting worse.
Is it your allergy? Don't wear pants! allergies, send someone to the hospital. Always avoid your allergens and talk to your doctor about a prescription treatment you should carry for severe reactions. Learn more at faceyourrisk.com.
This year at Boston Interiors, it's better than the regular tax-free sale. Get twice the discount of tax-free weekend. It's the better than tax-free sale at Boston Interiors, August 5th through 15th.
Here's one. Why do they bury lawyers 12 feet down? Because deep down, they're really good guys. I know comics like to make fun of lawyers, but it's no laughing matter when you need legal help.
If your doctor failed to diagnose your condition, call Sokolov Law. Don't suffer because someone else was careless.
When you want laughs, watch late night TV. When you need a lawyer you can count on, call Sokolov Law at 1-800-CALL-JIM. That's 1-800-CALL-JIM.
Get beautiful new floors right now with Luna's incredible 70% off sale. That's carpet, laminate, and even hardwood 70% off. You'll get professional installation and can be confident with Luna's exclusive Love Your Floors Promise. Transform your home with an amazing 70% off carpet, laminate, and hardwood. Reserve your free in-home appointment at Luna.com or call
877-241 Luna.
Block Island Ferry has partnered with the City of Fall River and nonprofit Recreation to support the Fall River Boating Program.
The support of local business is absolutely critical to the successful operation of this program.
This program promotes environmental responsibility, water safety, teamwork, and leadership.
Block Island Ferry's commitment to serving Fall River goes beyond just providing ferry service out of Fall River.
Those public-private partnerships are essential in today's modern world. Block Island Ferry is a tremendous partner for our city.
Block Island.
Hyundai Elantra. Visit your Hyundai dealer today for a test drive and see how much better it is behind the wheel of an Elantra. Hyundai, not just new, better.
WBZ Channel 4, Boston's most watched station.
You're the only other one with the key to the spell box. When did you go up to the seance?
No. No, it's not me. I didn't do this. I was in need of teaching a candle-making class. Sabrina's dead, isn't she?
No. She's in the hospital.
They're trying to kill us. It's as it was before. Burning, pressing, drowning.
All means of execution for witches.
There aren't any witches.
I'm scared. I'm so scared.
Real estate developer's got a solid alibi.
What about the Reverend?
Police officer says he never left his house.
Where am I going?
You're free to go.
No, no, please. Can I please stay here?
That's a first. Suspect who wants to spend the night?
I'm so afraid. Please.
Maybe we put her up in a hotel until all this is over.
But what about my cats?
Can't leave your cats. You live in Salem, right? We'll escort you home. We'll notify Salem police to increase patrol presence in your neighborhood.
Thank you.
What makes people put all those holes in their heads and in their... Ugh.
Tongue and both nipples?
It's nothing new, though. Roman centurions used to attach their capes to their nipple piercings.
Okay, that's good.
Perimortem, bruising around his face, his neck, and his chest.
He was forcibly drowned.
Yes, and there's skin and blood under his fingernails.
He's trying to loosen his attacker's grip. We might have our killer's DNA.
I'll process it.
Hey, you wouldn't happen to have a solvent that'll dissolve the glue on Beretta's plastic claws, huh?
Well, they're designed to fall off eventually, but I can try slicing the caps off with my scalpel.
No!
Well, it won't hurt him.
Okay, I don't suppose anybody's gonna adopt him with pink claws.
Where is it, Mara? Where's the princess got?
I should go.
Well, let me cut the caps off first.
Never mind, pink's nice. I know Jane took Lily's cup. Where is it?
Don't be mad at Jane. She just did it because she loves you.
Well, what's your excuse?
Well, I have a bigger purse and access to superior paternity testing.
Oh, yeah? Well, guess what? I'm getting my own paternity test. If Lily turns out to be mine, I'm going to be the dad that she deserves. And Jane is just going to have to accept it.
Well, that's very admirable, Frankie. And clearly, Teresa needs a good guy like you in her life.
Well, I'm never getting back with Teresa.
It's about Lily now.
Whoops. Oh, I must have gotten lost.
What's that behind your back?
Nothing. Oh, Dr. Isles is working. I better come back. That's okay. I can still talk while I analyze stomach contents.
Well, what's this in the bag? You gotta be kidding me.
I'm sorry, Frankie. I have to know for your sake. I have to talk to Jane. She's got a breakthrough in this case. But you're welcome to stay here and finish this argument.
Gee, thanks.
Jane, remember the figs that Sage fed Grayson at the seance?
Yes, Tony, off a fig at least for life.
They're still in his stomach. Signs of mastication, but very little enzymatic or acid activity.
So, he was dead before they had time to digest. The seance was at 6.
The figs were in his stomach for no longer than an hour before he was killed.
You're saying Grayson was killed before Sabrina was attacked?
Yes.
And you found skin and blood under his fingernails. DNA back?
Not yet.
Our killer will have defensive wounds.
Well, it wasn't Sage. She didn't have a mark on her. Frost, can you pull up a picture of Sabrina?
Sabrina had abrasions on her face.
Yeah, but I didn't see her arm. She was wearing long sleeves.
I got crime scene photos from Salem PD. Look at Sabrina's hands.
Okay, could those gouges be from Grayson's fingernails?
It's possible.
So, Sabrina could have killed Grayson and then staged her own attack at the spell box.
How? Grayson was held underwater.
Yeah, those bookshelves weigh hundreds of pounds.
Crime lab results are back from the blood in the bowl at the altar.
Right, Helen's attempted a healing spell. Who was she trying to heal?
Sabrina's blood was in the bowl.
Anything in Sabrina's talk screen? I mean, drugs could explain the superhuman strength.
If she was on PCP, that would explain it.
No. There's no drugs in her system.
Well, something was wrong with Sabrina.
Because Helen was trying to heal her.
Yeah.
Jane, I think you're right. Sabrina's DNA results show that chromosome 8 and 13 are 8p22-p21 and 13q.
Later that same day,
many of those accused of witchcraft were suffering from mental disorders.
No, you mean they weren't really witches?
Sabrina Scott was descended from Sarah Good.
Yes, who was one of the first women put to death in Salem.
And Sarah Good was probably suffering from schizophrenia.
Which can be inherited, right?
Yes, and it usually strikes in early adulthood. It's characterized by hallucinations, delusions, bizarre behavior.
Oh, God, like thinking you're a witch.
Sabrina does have the genetic markers for the disease.
You know, of arrested schizophrenics in the middle of a psychotic break, they are crazy strong and out of control, like being on PCP. Hi, yeah, this is Detective Jane Rizzoli. I need to put a security detail on Sabrina Scott, please. What, when? Okay, thank you. Sabrina checked out of the hospital AMA.
His medical advice?
We gotta find Sabrina before she gets to Sage.
Through sunny skies.
Or torrential rain.
We ride together for a common goal. To find a cure for cancer.
We are disciples!
Help the WBZ weather team and the PMC get closer by the mile. And be part of the $46 million goal for life-saving cancer research and treatment at Dana-Farber. The Pan Mass Challenge. Learn more or donate today at cbsboston.com/PMC.
Imagine your home totally organized by Closets by Design. Custom closets, garages, home offices, and more. Take 40% off plus free installation. Call 1-800-BY-DESIGN or visit closetsbydesign.com.
Oh, here comes Nancy.
Wow, she's sure making a splash in that designer dress.
And with a thicker, more fabulous formula. She's not splashing.
You can wear anything and more bleach.
And her whiter whites just dazzling.
Clorox Splashless Bleach.
Also try crystals and packs.
Did you know when you call Quest, instantly you're meeting the coolest people? I mean, with one simple call, you're part of the best local party, and it's free to try. So pick up the phone and call now. Call Quest.
Try it free. Call 617-395-9000 now. Imagine your home totally organized. Closets by Design can transform your home with beautifully crafted custom closets. Call now and get 40% off your purchase, along with free delivery and installation, or visit closetsbydesign.com.
All right, cool, sir. Thanks a lot. Sabrina's not at her apartment, she's not at the store, and she's not at her father's house.
All right. That was Salem Police. They can't find Sage either.
Well, Sabrina's taken out two members of her coven. She's not going to stop until she finds Sage.
think, guys, where would she be?
Well, what probably caused her schizophrenic break is this conflict between her adoption of witchcraft and her religious upbringing.
Okay, that's all wrong, I'm not aware.
She heard scripture during her attack at the store.
That's it.
The voices in her head are telling her to go back to her old faith.
Six. Didn't hurt. What's eating? Humble pie?
I deserve that. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm a jerk.
Yeah, you are.
Lily said she's a nice girl. But I'm gonna be a great aunt, okay? I promise.
Nope, you won't be. Let's cut the paternity test back. Lily's not my daughter.
I'm sorry, Frankie.
Yeah, you know what? So am I.
You'll make a really good father someday.
Yeah, someday.
That's too bad.